Let's see, how do we do copy two? Actually, if you are not really interested in repeating all of the things that you just put into the previous conference room, we have this cool button that says copy two. It'll just copy all of those features to this conference room. Get it? Copy two.